Marion Donovan, invention of disposable baby diaper. In the late 1940s, Marion Donovan, a young mother sick of changing wet crib sheets, in her opinion cloth diapers, served more as a wick than a sponge, while rubber pants caused painful diaper rashes, so she decided to make something better. She pulled down her shower curtain, cut it into pieces, and sewed it into a waterproof diaper cover with snaps instead of safety pins. Donovan named it the boater.